Children, welcome to Narayana live classes. Assignment key discussion. Assignment key of class 7th, dated on 22nd June 2020. The topic is grammar. Articles. From grammar, articles. Fill in the blanks with a, an, or the. You know very well, in English, there are three articles, a, an, the, or the. Here, we know very well, a, an, they are called indefinite articles, which give the meaning of one. So they are used in the sense of one or any. So the is definite article that is used before certain words to give definite sense. Right? Now let us see. First one. A. Swaminathan was awarded - Raman Magsaysay Award. Raman Magsaysay Award. Here which award? Raman Magsaysay Award. Particular name is given. Definite name is given. So here we should use definite article. Definite article means the Raman Magsaysay Award. Definite sense. Second one, we dined at - Maurya Shetan Hotel. Here also seeing Maurya Shetan Hotel. Definite name is given. So we should use a definite article. We dined at the Maurya Shetan Hotel. Third one, Tejaswini lent me - interesting book. - interesting books. Dear children, in the case of indefinite articles a and an, here what should we take into consideration is, right? So this is the beginning of the word. Beginning of the word, when this word begins with vowel, not only beginning with vowel, that should give vowel sound. Then only we can use here an. Before vowel, letters with vowel sounds, we should use an. Before consonant letters with consonant sounds or vowel letters with consonant sounds, we should use a. Interesting, I vowel, it gives vowel sound e. E vowel sound. So an interesting book. Now fourth one, my father is a - school teacher in government school. My father is a school teacher. A in the sense of one. Next, M.S. Swaminathan worked at - Indian Agricultural Research Institute. See, definite name is given. We should use with a definite sense. So definite article, the Indian Agricultural Research Institute. Sixth one, Rekha bought - long notebook. What about this long? So L is consonant. It gives la, la sound, consonant sound. So a long book, a long notebook. Rekha bought a long notebook. Seventh one. Seventh one, Shravani is eating - mango now. Shravani is eating - mango now. See here, mango. M is consonant. We should use in the sense of one. So answer is a mango now. Shravani is eating a mango now. Eighth question, Ganesh always carries - umbrella with him. So what is important word here? Umbrella, because article is used before that. So umbrella, it begins with vowel u. You know very well, in English a, e, I, o, u, right? A, e, I, o, u. So these five are vowels. See here, u, vowel letter. Moreover, it gives vowel sound. A, umbrella. U vowel letter. It gives A sound, means vowel sound. So here we should write an umbrella with him. Ganesh always carries an umbrella with him. Now let us say ninth one. Rambabu is dash English teacher. Ninth one. Rambabu is dash English teacher. Dear children, the word English, it begins with E. A-E-I-O-U. Vowel letter. And it gives vowel sound. E. E. Vowel sound. So, Rambabu is an English teacher. An English teacher. Tenth one. Manjula and Shruti play dash guitar well. Dear children, in this sentence, the important word we should concentrate is guitar. Guitar is the name of musical instrument. Before the names of musical instruments, before the names of rivers, before the names of mountains, before the names of holy books, we should use definite article the, right? Manjula and Shruti play the guitar. Guitar is name of the musical instrument. So, the guitar well. First one, see here. The Raman Magsaysay Award. Second one, the Maurya Sheraton Hotel. Third one, an interesting book. Fourth one, a school teacher. Fifth one, at the Indian Agricultural Research Institute. Sixth one, bought a long notebook. Seventh one, a mango now. Eighth one, an umbrella with him. Ninth one, an English teacher. Tenth one, the guitar. Dear children, by concentrating on the sounds of the words, right, we can use suitable articles. I hope you understood. Thank you. All the best.